right, should we do this? You know, if you make them wait too long, they expect us to be really, really good. So I think we're kind of getting to the window where we better get started really soon.
Or
we gotta be really, really good. Why don't you go? Are you guys having fun out there? Are we good? Yeah. That wind kind of not quite as bad. Are we good?
Well, I won't back down. No, I won't back down. You can send me up to the gates of hell, but I won't back down. No, I won't back down. I can stand my ground, won't be turned around. And they keep this world from dragging me down, and I stand my ground. Just one life in a world that keeps on pushing me around. Send my down, and I won't back down. I won't back down. Try to understand.
Thank you very much. Mark on the vocals. Mark on the big vocals. Thank you very much. Zoe on the big vocals. Feeding back, I'm not sure what that was. So, kind of a catchy tune, huh? Kind of catchy. What's that? You can sit, you can start it. Yeah. Denver Classic Country Road. So, what's next there? Derek took my song list, so I have to ask him what the song's on.
Brandy,
okay.
My hand, you know, as always say,
a loaf of bread. Take a load of that. Put the load right on me. Picked up my bag. How I looking for a place to hide. When I saw a corn and the devil, they were walking side by side. Hey, hey, Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. I gotta go, friend can stick around. Take a load of Annie, take a love of Ray. Take a load of Annie. And put the load right on me. Moses, ain't nothing that you can't see. It's just old Luke and Luke's waiting on the judgment day. Hey Luke, my friend, what about young Ellie? Said do me a favor, boy, stay and keep Ellie company. Take a load off Annie, take a load for free. Take a load of Annie. You put the load right on me. Then Chester followed me, and he caught me in a fog. Said I will fix your act if you take Jack my dog. Hey, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, feed me when you can. Take a load of that, take a load of rain. Take a load of that. Put the load right on me.
Mr. MD,
doctor,
oh, can you tell me
Don't you want your baby to feel alright? I said, a doctor, Mr. MD, oh, can you tell me? What's ailing me?
Great job. Can we have a big round of applause for the Hammer Toes, please? Hammer Toes.